Stood at the cold face, stood
where Do you remember Kendra Santoni? That bully that made me your punching bag in elementary school? Remember the day that I came home with that red mark on my neck? And I was afraid to tell Mom that Kendra smacked me with a jump rope? Then the next day on the playground, you cornered her and you said that if she ever touched me again, you'd make her eat that jump rope. Knew that you had my back. Don't make me choose between you and my husband, Spencer. Why would my sister want to torture us?
Because you made out with her fiancé and broke up their engagement.
Devils on your shoulder, strangers in your
We're not going anywhere until I get some answers. When was the last time an answer made you any happier?
You're going to miss sharing things with your sister.
You could have warned us, Melissa. You knew and you did nothing.
You don't understand! You never understood! I've been protecting you since it started! Before it started!
Mom, Melissa wouldn't tell me if my hair was on fire!
Let's go out in flames so everyone
You asked me a question once. If it came down to protecting you or protecting somebody else, somebody I loved, who would I pick?
I guess I'm just hoping that if it came down to it, that you would protect me over someone who's not me.
Do you need me? Yeah, I do. What would your answer be if I asked you the same question?
Your sister loves you.
She was a stranger, and I buried her alive.
Let it go, Spencer. You have to let it go, or it will come apart in ways that you cannot even imagine.
Goodbye, Spencer. I love you. Bye, Melissa.
It might be time for both of us to get out of this little town.
I feel like we're just starting to get to know each other again.
Me too.
Fine. You win. Just this once.